So what we want to do here is something that's often not done, which is basically tell people why they should do it. So we've got this, this is a placeholder right now, but for those listening, it's a YouTube video that we just want to show people, sort of soup to nuts. Here's the 2-minute version of why you're going to do this, what you're going to do, what you're going to get after you jump through these hoops. And so that's one CTA. The other CTA is get started, basically. So this is sort of framing up what you get and why, why it's worth going, jumping through these hoops. So the next screen lists the main integrations that we have, Zendesk, Intercom, Help Scout, et cetera. And so when you click on a button, you get a screen that will also have some more, like we have a YouTube video that talks about tracking product. I just clicked on the Zendesk button and you're gonna see a video that talks about tracking product feedback from Zendesk, which gives you sort of the soup to nuts experience about what you get at the end. Basically, like, why is it worth it to go through all the stuff? And then underneath that, we're gonna have some, basically like an FAQ, will be a question. What data do you pull from Zendesk, after I click connect? And so basically just that's sort of the friction and motivator section on each page. So I'm going to connect Intercom and then go through the OAuth flow here to connect Savio to Intercom. And then the next screen is where you pick a tag in Intercom. And when that tag gets applied to a piece of product feedback, that product feedback will be sent to Savio. And this page is a little sparse, but it will also have the same, set of FAQs and YouTube video or product video that helps you understand, what tag to choose, what happens when you choose the tag, how do you apply the tag, who can apply the tag, do they need Savio accounts? Like basically just answer all those sorts of questions. So I click save. So this is a tricky spot, Ramley, and I'd love your feedback on this actually, as a practitioner. So what we want to do here is the operating thesis is the most effective way to get people to understand the mental model of your product and the value they get them to an aha moment is to actually have them do it in real life. Mm. And so, this screen shows two buttons. So one is, add the tag that we just chose to an Intercom message to send it to Savio and then come back. And then the second is make sure that Savio received your feedback. And so the idea is like, this is the process they're going to be doing all the time, them or the rest of their CS team. And so when we hop over to Intercom, we click the tag and Intercom message, we're going to see, we're in Intercom now. I'm going to apply this tag to a message and then I'm going to return. And then I'm going to check, see if my feedback has been received, and it has indeed been received.
Right.